Good day, V. There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
The cult and musical corporate report is back in the Disney News.
¿Por qué chingados metes las pinches narices donde no te llaman?
Liku, what's shaking, brother? Why the long faceplate?
Oh, you know. Women.
Eat to your heart's content, Kokoyokan. The tastiest food north of Oaxaca.
Thank you. ¡Carajo!
Thank you. somewhere? It's paid to go in.
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers are shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Hey, if you really want, call your boss and ask. But I'm punching the meter now. So just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. In you go.
Fun? Look around. Let's not ruin the evening. Please.
I don't do small talk. Go find someone else.
Marta Frixen, Gustavo Orta, Vista del Rey's own Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Marta is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. Enter V, demand quick payment. Details attached.
River Auckland.
Yours.
Huh? What? Hello?
¿Qué chingados quieres?
Oh, ¡le di!
because we're not running a fucking charity, mano. Let's panic. Gilly standing is the big one, above the hill. Maybe that'll teach that idiota to pay his debts on time. And if it doesn't, then he won't be running away that easy.
Mayor of Night City, born and bred in Haywood, champion of every Night Citizen.
Warriors are advised to remain.
Those who exact justice do so on behalf of our Lord. You've done well, V. I know this isn't always easy. And that's why I applaud your decision today. Contract closed.
Good thing you showed up. We should get out of here.
Got a job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know, but it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Just get out.
Still got an hour in here, don't we?
Do not fucking disturb.
Here we go!
Don't like this one bit.
Thank you. Invite you here?
Fuck off!
Not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Uh-huh.
Eat shit!
Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death in this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Nah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Looks like it was the fumes from the lab upstairs then that choked out his lungs.
Man, last time I got choked in a motel room, I had to pay for it. You know how it is.
No, I don't. Let's go.
The beta acid secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
Client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Urundine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Shouldn't be here. Thank you. City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from
Well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place.
Fighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Carrie, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie?
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd. Huh. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date, and the guitar we came for.
Now that was a fucking party. Kerry got so wasted he vomed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that.
Look here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
You think our buddy Slayton would be that gonk?
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure of it.
Thank you.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Indoors. Thank you.
Not. Curious how you're gonna be able to worm your way out of this one. You gonna tell me you didn't see that girl?
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo.
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed. And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
30 seconds, change my mind.
Someone paid you to take me out, right? Her mom, dad, fiancé, whoever. I don't know how much they promised you, but I'm certain my safe has more. A lot more. You let me go, everything in there is yours. And I'll transfer somewhere else in the city. Nobody, your fixer included, will have to know. It's a win-win. Is there a problem?
That's why every now and again I gather some of the world's latest snippets for a segment I call My Bullshit Bulletin. President Myers has officially unveiled a new megachurch in Salt Lake City. It stands 800 feet tall and can fit about 20,000 of its faithful inside.
Is there a problem?
The government of the Republic of Texas has announced its border guards will no longer give warning before opening fire. Before this, patrol were required to first shout, "Book up! This is Texas!" Miami has been hit with its sixth malaria outbreak this year and its second month without power. When asked for comment, Florida's governor simply said,
is there a problem?
Fine, but you better keep your word, else I'll have you and my iron come to an understanding.
Hey, you don't have to tell me.
Good. Now fuck off and slow down for pedestrians.
Thank you.
Some nomads tried to run some biz in my district. So the Tino has taught them a lesson. A painful one. The nomads came to me. Better late than never. You let them straighten things out. Spec attached.
¿Qué fue eso?
Fucking brave. Probably some fucking junkie.
God grant me.
He fucked up. Gotta take
it. Ah,
man. He's my chum, though.
Exactly.
It's all yours now at Milt Snellman's River Dock.
So I gotta do it now?
No, no. I don't need you. It's just... Okay, fine.
Good. He's your chum. All right. Catch you tomorrow.
Better stay under that rubble, cabrón.
Now, where do ugly, scared little cunts
finishing today or what?
Let's check it out.
Okay. And tonight you and I go hook us up a ride.
Where?
Outside town.
What the hell are you thinking? A Solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you?
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Sublime work, V. I knew I could count on.
Please!
The no. I'm so grateful for your help. Contract.
Ching
Gauss, this shit is run!
Mm-hmm.